In order to get the best possible results, we're going to show you how to use the Reviva Microderm. Please watch this video and read your user guide so that you'll understand all of the instructions and tips. If you have any questions, you can call our Reviva customer service representatives. We're happy to help. Achieving a youthful, healthy-looking glow takes just 5 minutes once a week. Prepare your Reviva Microderm by placing your favorite diamond tip onto your device. We recommend using a fine tip when beginning your treatments. Using your tweezers, open and remove the filter canister. Place a new filter in a flat position at the bottom of the canister. Never use your Reviva Microderm without a filter. Replace the canister and twist snugly into place. You're now ready to begin your Reviva Microderm treatment. Thoroughly wash and dry your face. For the best results, use Reviva MD Cleanser, which is formulated to completely remove oil, makeup, and other products that may prevent an effective treatment. Ensure that your skin is completely clean and dry before beginning your treatment. Your Reviva Microderm tool is not meant to be used with any kind of liquid or in the shower or bath. Your Reviva Microderm tool is rechargeable, but can also be used while it's plugged in. Press the power button to turn it on. You have 3 suction levels to choose from: low, medium, and high. We recommend that when beginning your treatments, you choose the lowest suction level. As you become comfortable with your treatments, you can increase the suction level and use a medium or coarse diamond tip. Divide your face into small areas for your treatment. Hold in the skin taut with one hand, gently glide the diamond tip away in the opposite direction, following the curvatures of the face. There's no need to press hard on the skin surface. Keep the entire diamond tip flush with the surface of the skin in order to maintain good contact and ensure proper suction. Overlap strokes for an even treatment. We recommend passing over the skin in a vertical direction and then making a second pass in a horizontal direction. This helps ensure complete coverage and an even polish to the look of the skin. No part of your treatment should be painful. Redness of the skin is normal for some people and will fade after your treatment. Following your treatment, apply Reviva MD Serum to help soothe, moisturize, and brighten the skin. We recommend continual use of sunblock with regular Reviva Microderm treatments. When you've completed your treatment, carefully remove and discard your used filter. Your used filter may have a small scattering or a full canister of removed skin cells. Both are perfectly normal, based on your skin's age, condition, and area of the skin being treated. Insert a new filter and replace the canister. Remove and properly clean your diamond tip following each treatment. Just one treatment a week is all it takes to achieve and maintain a healthy glow.